Oh, I'm gonna do the cloud.
What's the cloud?
I'm gonna do the cloud.
Oh!
And this is the frost flip.
Oh, it's basically
the first time that you've
it's a shot where you bring in your own jars and you weigh them.
Oh!
And you scoop out, like, you get things.
Professional.
You put them in jars, so there's no waste, no plastic.
Bags of compost were only reusable and we are trying to get people to bring them back, but actually quite nice.
Yeah,
all the prices you see are per 100 grand. And if it's got a dot on it, it means it will get a match. Some things are, some things aren't. Loads of different food.
Yeah, excellent.
And then upstairs is the non-food stuff. Oh, so things for the bathroom.
Brilliant.
So, I'm going to go to your shoes.
Excellent, thank you.
Explore. Elf. What are you interested in?
I don't know.
Do you have a look around, see what they've got?
Yeah.
Do.
Some buy boxes.
What's this?
So that's tea leaves.
Oh, okay.
All dry fruits, six. Nuts and things like that.
Raisins.
Raisins.
56 per what?
100 grams.
Okay.
That's good.
Oh. And what's the idea? What's the advantage?
There's no waste, zero waste at all.
Cool.
So,
Felix, what do you think?
I just want to get this because it says ingredients.
What is that?
You can have one of those as a
display. It's a potlatch.
Is it, or is it an ear tickler?
Oh, cleansing box, shampoo box.
Or face.
Oh, a dishwash! I want to try this!
But they also, you see now, being
dishwash!
Big jars.
Yeah? No, you can't do that. Somebody would use that.
So, look, you can get washing up liquid.
Yeah?
So, you just buy it from a big thing. So, I've got my old pot of washing up liquid.
Yeah.
So, we can put it in there.
Get a new plastic. Well, why don't you get some washing up?
Look at this.
Definitely
in it,
but we need to go
away.
Who gives a crap?
Let me have a look.
Oh, it's a
crap. It's brilliant.
Very good.
Oh, it's made
so
out of
go
hay.
Go downstairs again and we can weigh our jars.
And look, it's made out of hay. It's a sponge made out of hay. It's
made out of what?
Facial scrub or something.
It's made out of hay.
Is this?
It's quite cool, actually.
I wanna buy some. Let's go.
See how the process works. So, you got a jar.
I will demonstrate.
All right.
And Felix will help me.
I will follow. All right.
Weigh that. So then you have to write on, I think, with one of those pens and say 39.
39 what?
Grams.
Okay. So stick it on the thing.
It's going to be a white pen, so it might be a bit tricky on a white
pen. It's all good testing skills there.
It's learning, shopping,
it's
plus
a learning
shopping
experience.
Plus maths. Experience all in one.
That's good.
You're going to get Sainsbury's.
Because you're going to, we're then going to go and fill it off upstairs.
Yeah.
And then we weigh it again.
Right.
And we pay for how much we've bought. That's another white pen, dude.
Look at this new look.
Is it going in?
I think so.
Oh, it smells like
what
this.
What does this do?
Nothing.
No.
Tissue?
Just one
more
tissue shirt.
Cleansing.
Well, it's washing up liquid.
Oh, okay. That didn't work.
Wait, can you get the little bucket ready?
What's that?
Because then that stops the drips.
Just.
No, not under here, when I switch it on.
Can I go and weigh something else? Mm-hmm. You got any other jobs? Okay. Can I give away another job?
Hey, there is food here! Oh no, that's not food.
I thought it was cheese as well.
That's a cheese butter face cheese. It's got shampoo bazee!
Bazoo!
It's got cleansing
for that. I'm gonna go find something.
Go.
Let's go.
Okay.
Do the white pens actually work for one thing?
Get some raisins.
What?
Some raisins.
Why don't all this just be
He wants a mixture.
Smudged on me.
What did?
The white pen.
Oh, no. You want something else? We can use that.
That's probably enough, Ab.
£220.
How much?
£220 size.
Before, now maybe again. Oh, yeah.
The jar was $220.
Yeah, I know. See how many raisins you bought.
£180.
£300. But take your hand off. £380.
Oh, I'm going to go on the scooter.
So, how much you got? Can you work this out?
No. I'm going to go. Hold on.
No,
158.
No.
Yeah.
No. No.
I think they weigh it over there as well, don't they?
Close.
Yes. I was just thinking the other day, why is Letchworth not got one of these shops? It's really amazing. It's so exciting. I think we're just waiting for the apples.
1:30. So,
professional.
Guess how much everything we bought today cost.
How much?
I guess.
£12.
No. 13. More or less?
Less, I think. What?
£10. £10, £21 for all of that stuff.
What? That's really good.
Because a lot of what you pay for in the shops is the packaging.
Yes.
And when you're not paying for that, it's a much cheaper.
If you pay for that in Morrison's, it's like £20.
Yeah.
Really?
Least,
washing up some apples.
Well, you've got face soap, loo roll.
It's gone off.
A tub of muesli, be £3 or £4.
We're off.